Mustard jar empty?
Quick tips.
Use up every last bit by tossing some oil, vinegar, and seasonings into it, covering and shaking it up for a nice vinaigrette. Delish.